let you handle me. I can't let you handle me. All these bitches scandalous. I can't let you handle me.
That's why you handle me.
All my niggas dangerous. I can't let you handle me.
Let you
hotter than a candle be. I can't let you handle me. I can't let you handle me. I can't let you handle me.
No.
All these bitches scandalous. I can't let you handle me.
That's why you handle me.
All my niggas dangerous. I can't let you handle me.
Yeah.
Hotter than a candle be. I can't let you handle me.
Yeah, man, it's our part of DJ, the only DJ that danced, the only DJ been on more, representing Full House Entertainment, man, team my part, shout out to everybody, I ain't been starting on no motherfucking roll call. I was very, very, very disappointed, you know what I'm saying? I just got through watching the YouTube video of the Hangover 3 promo thing, you know, they say it's an experience, but the only people that throw experiences are Full House Entertainment. And if you're not Full House Entertainment and you saying experience is something that we have made up, just feel like you're trying to ride, you know, or steal, or, you know, or use, you know, when people do that, that's stealing, you know. I feel like you're trying to steal our stuff. Anyway, this is the itty bitty stuff, man, but. Shout out to watching the video. They got in the beginning of the video, Hangover 1. First of all, they got iPod DJ, Mike Reed, Famous Amos, DJ Homer, Full House Entertainment. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand that, you know, but how can you have a Hangover 3 and 1 and 2 was with Full House? It was a Full House thing. You know, now you fall off from Full House, now you're rich, your kids, whatever. I feel like you're trying to ride off us, man. You know, I feel like you mushing us. You're making us feel like we some pussies or something. You know what I'm saying? How you gonna throw a party, start about us, and now you should change the name or something. That's all I'm saying. But I don't understand, you know. Somebody need to let me understand. I'm just responding back to the thing. You know, this ain't no beef and nothing. It's just the truth. You know what I'm saying? I don't know who got in y'all heads or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But it's just the truth right now.
They playing who that day? Who they playing today?
Oh, then y'all playing Mississippi Valley State. You know, that's the school that Full House originated from. You know, we started down here in Mississippi Valley State. You gonna play our school. And we're not, I don't know. It's just very hard for me to understand this. You know, I feel like, once again, you motherfucking riding off us by putting our motherfucking name in the video. You know what I'm saying? You know, I ain't trying to say I'm that nigga, but, I'm somebody. You might see me on TV, you know what I'm saying? You never know, man. You know, I don't know what's coming up next, you know? I just dropped the hottest motherfucking mixtape, Machine Broke. See me on Maury, nigga. I was on TV. Nothing big to me, you know. We do this shit. But make sure y'all go download this, man. You know, it's on like about 200 sites right now. You know, just Google. You can Google this motherfucking mixtape. You gonna find it so quick. But once again, man. It's not experiences, man. Y'all throwing a party. Because if it ain't full, it's a motherfucking bull. So, I don't know what the fuck y'all think y'all calling it or whatever, man. But just keep our name out of the videos or whatever, you know what I'm saying? But I will be going live on the same date at the goddamn Delta party. Shout out to the Delta. You know, we're going to be in Port Gifts. Shout out to Shane O'Mac. You know, me and Shane O'Mac going to turn up on that bit. My nigga Famous Amos. Mike Reed, DJ Home. We gonna turn up in that bit. And you know how we do it, cause they showed it how we do it on the video. So you know how we already do it. So, you know, I don't understand, man. But y'all gotta do something. Y'all gotta do something better. Be original, man. Be original. That's all I ask. Is it that hard? Just to be original?
Is try to, you know. Like he said, you know, come up with your own image, you know? don't try to imitate. Try to be, you know, a originator. You know, bring something new to the table that we possibly can steal from you guys. You know what I'm saying? That's all I got to say, you know. I mean, we brought y'all in this game. You know what I'm saying? We just, you know, feel that we don't get appreciated, you know, for, you know, taking you guys on our wing. Can't speak for all you guys, but some of you guys, y'all know who you are, you know. Once again, if it ain't for us and bull.
This ain't no motherfucking beef. It's just the truth.
Y'all got our phone numbers. Y'all call us, you know, and you know. You know, I talked to one of you cats, you know, face to face, you know. The rest of y'all can call if y'all got any questions, you know, or statements you want to make. We're going to do a conference call, though, yeah, unless y'all just want to come home one weekend and we talk, you know.
But ain't nothing to talk about for me. I ain't got nothing to say to you. Because loyalty or royalty, nigga. You had to come see me again. Like my nigga Solo C said, you had to come see me again. I love the Deltas. Yeah. Where my Deltas at? Where my Deltas at? Where my motherfucking Deltas at? Yeah. Is it okay I throw y'all sign up? I'm just going to throw half of it up. Cause it's like halfway. Yeah. I don't know if it's okay if I do the full. I'm just going to do the half.
Yeah. Score now, man. Four houses are returning back to whatever county that is. Claiborne County.
Claiborne.
Yeah, I
think. Oh, we're gonna turn up on y'all yard. You know how we do it. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna be turned up on the yard.
Prepare to see a new and improved Full House Entertainment. Very outrageous. You know what I'm saying? You either gonna get on the train or you're not. And that train moving fast in the motherfucker.